The largest and oldest high IQ society in the world has offered to help the row over who is more intelligent in the White House, U.S. President Donald Trump or Secretary of State Rex Tillerson. Mensa made the offer after reports emerged that Tillerson once called the American commander-in-chief a moron. Although the State Department has denied that Tillerson ever made the comments, Trump suggested Tuesday that he was ready to be challenged. "I think it's fake news," Trump said of Tillerson's moron remark during an interview with the Forbes magazine. "But if he did that, I guess we'll have to compare IQ tests. And I can tell you who is going to win. At real Donald Trump don't take that IQ test. Just answer this: you know the name of North Korea's leader, right? Is it Un or is it Il? Vicente Fox, Quesada, Vicente Fox K. October 10, 2017. Since Trump assumed office in January, his administration has been battered by various scandals and dismissals. Mensa's communications director, Charles Brown, later welcomed Trump's willingness to be challenged, offering to give the two politicians an IQ test to resolve the issue once and for all. "American Mensa would be happy to hold a testing session for President Trump and Secretary Tillerson," Brown said. At real Donald Trump, another one: Puerto Ricans have been American citizens since 1917. True of false: get it right and earn a toilet paper. Vicente Fox, Quesada, Vicente Fox K. October 10, 2017. He did not reveal if any American president or U.S. cabinet member has ever taken a Mensa admissions test before. "But it's important to note that our admissions test is not the sole way to qualify for Mensa. There are hundreds of other prior evidence tests that can qualify a member," he said. "And the early success of many presidents no doubt exposed them to those types of qualifying avenues." Brown also referred to some former presidents, Bill Clinton, George H.W. Bush, and Jimmy Carter, asserting that each could have encountered standardized academic tests, LSAT, GMAT, Miller analogies, where qualifying scores would have propelled them into Mensa.